This is your Anaheim Police Department 60-second snapshot of January 2020. This year, the Anaheim Police Department celebrates 150 years in service, making it the second oldest police department in Southern California, trailing LAPD at 151 years old. To kick off the big anniversary, the Anaheim Police Department renamed their training auditorium after retired Chief of Police Jimmy Kennedy. Stay tuned to social media for more events Anaheim PD will be hosting this year in honor of the 150th anniversary. In January, APD Communications answered over 9,000 emergency calls for service and over 19,000 non-emergency calls. Over 11,000 calls for service were generated, including 317 Priority 1 calls for service. One of those calls happened to be a traffic stop conducted by California Highway Patrol, who requested the assistance of APD officer Brandon Mullins and his canine partner, Rebel. Rebel alerted to the presence of drug odor and helped discover about 50 pounds of methamphetamine. Meanwhile, Anaheim PD Explorer Post 249 traveled to Chandler, Arizona to participate in the 22nd annual Chandler Tactical Competition. Supervised by an APD sergeant and officer, they faced Explorer Posts from all over the country and had an amazing showing, placing first in vehicle assault, second in Hogan's Alley, a shoot or don't shoot scenario, and fourth place in tubular assault. Finally, the department helped the Anaheim Convention Center start off an exciting 2020, beginning the annual National Association of Music Merchants, or NAMM show. APD protected over 115,000 attendees over that weekend. That convention was followed by the Helicopter Association International Heli Expo, which drew helicopter professionals from all around the globe with over 700 exhibits. If you're interested in becoming an Anaheim police officer, Anaheim police traffic control assistant, or police cadet, go to the Anaheim Police Department Facebook page for more information. And while you're at it, add APD on Twitter and Instagram. Thanks for watching.